The lockdown will come into effect from tomorrow morning, Sunday, starting from 6 a.m. On Friday, Bengal registered its highest single-day spike of 20,846 fresh COVID-19 cases, taking the tally to 10,94,802, the health department said in its bulletin. More details awaited.